सो इन कॉग्निजेंट थर्ड फेज ऑफ हायरिंग, कॉग्निजेंट 2021 ऑफ कैंपस जेएनसी डेवलपर असेसमेंट स्टेटस इज डिक्लेयर्ड. मेनी स्टूडेंट्स हैव गिवन दिस एग्जाम एंड टूडे द असेसमेंट टेस्ट रिजल्ट आर डिक्लेयर्ड. सो देयर कैंडिडेट्स हैविंग इशू विद देयर दैट दे हैव रिसीव्ड एनी मेल, डज कॉग्निजेंट सेंड रिजेक्शन मेल और नॉट, एंड वेन विल दे गेट मेल फॉर द नेक्स्ट ईयर राउंड. What will be the questions asked in the tier round, and if they clear the tier round, when will be the HR round? So these are the some questions from the candidates. I will try to answer each and every query. Till then, please watch the video to the end. Otherwise, you will be remain confused about the process, and this may impact your interview process. So this is the mail that Cognizant is sending at Cognizant 2021 off campus. JNC Developer Assessment Status. Congratulations for being a part of the JNC Developer 2021 Off-Campus Technical Assessment. Please note that you have been shortlisted for the JNC Developer Technical Interview, and this and will receive the communication on the interview slot details shortly. We wish you all the best for your interview. Regards, Cognizant JNC HR Team, powered by Superset. This is the mail that candidates are getting who have cleared the assessment test. Till now, they are not sending any rejection mail to the candidates who have not cleared the exam. And when will be the tier round? It will be within 1 week. So be prepared for that. And they will send you the link for the tier round just before 24 hours maximum. And you have to join in time. If you don't join in time, please join 15 minutes earlier at least with your photo identity. That is your Aadhaar card, PAN card or something, passport. This you can take, and your college ID card you will take with you when you are giving the interview. And they will ask you some questions, technical questions on your project, internship and your courseworks in your college. Then if you clear this tier round, they will get a you will get a call for the HR round within 3 to 4 days. They will not give you much time. Within 3 to 4 days, they will conduct your HR round. So HR round is mainly the document verification round, and they can ask you some HR questions if they want. For many candidates, they are not asking any HR questions, just they are doing their document verification. That is your Aadhaar card, college ID card, your mark sheets, your semester mark sheets, 10th, 12th mark sheets will be checked and verified that you meet the eligibility criteria. And then some of the interview questions the candidate are asking, that where we they can get the interview questions. So this is the playlist in my channel. You can find this in my channel playlist section, that Cognizant JNC interview series. I have made only 4 videos on them. If you want, I can make more videos, because the candidates who have given their interview previously have sent their interview experience with me, and I can make videos on them. If you want, you can share in the comment section that yes, we want the video on Cognizant JNC interview experience questions and answers. And another update I want to share, that there is also a playlist called Cognizant JNC. Here I have solved all the issues that students are faced during the process. If you want to know more about the process, you can watch each and every video completely. Then you will be understand that what is the Cognizant JNC hiring process, so that in future you don't face any difficulty while giving this hiring process. Regarding JNC offer letter, LOI, everything will be on your fingertips. So this is the update from the Cognizant team. So best of luck for your interview, and be prepared for your interview. This will take in 7 days you can have your interview process. If you still have any questions, you can join our Telegram group, where there are more than 500 members. And they have all candidates of the Cognizant JNC. You can ask your questions there. They will try to answer your questions. And if you have still any questions, you can post in the comment section. And if that's all, if this video is helpful to you, please like this video and subscribe to my channel to get more future updates on your exam process.